The owner of a restaurant in Wingham has been found guilty of refusing to enforce Ontario's COVID-19 proof of vaccination program. Stephen Hill owns Buck and Joe's restaurant in the town northwest of Kitchener. In 2021, he was ordered by the local health unit to start checking vaccine status before letting people into his restaurant, an order he openly defied. He has now been fined $5,500, but he expects to appeal.